Hello, brothers and sisters, Father Nathaniel, the daily spiritual cappuccino, coming to you on Labor Day and the feast of Pope St. Gregory the Great, a pastor of the church who proclaimed us to be watchmen, the pastors of the church, but also the laity alike, called to be leaders to stand up and preach the truth, to proclaim to the world the truth, and to defend the world from evil and lies, called to proclaim to everyone Christ has come among us, has died and risen from the dead for us and to forgive our sins. The call to union with Christ through the sacraments, to daily prayer. The call also to revoke any evil ideologies that try to take us away from that, be it sexual immorality, you know, including anything that takes sexuality outside of being between a man and a woman in marriage, that takes us away from Christ, isn't helpful, is unhealthy for us. The call to be honest, the call to be merciful, the call to be to give up all greed. Our Lord calls us to this excellence and to preach that excellence to others. Be a watchman, a watchwoman.